Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 5, verse 30. And if your right hand is a cause of trouble to you, let it be cut off and put it away from you, because it is better to undergo the loss of one part, than for all your body to go into hell.